March 14, Thursday of the first week of Lent. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks, receives, and the one who seeks, finds. And to the one who knocks, the door will be opened. Which one of you would hand his son a stone when he asks for a loaf of bread, or a snake when he asks for a fish? If you then, who are wicked, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your heavenly Father give good things to those who ask him? Do to others whatever you would have them do to you. This is the law and the prophets." The Gospel of the Lord. Good things to those who ask. Some people find it easy to ask. They do not feel embarrassed or deterred by the thought of being turned down. Others may have difficulty expressing even their very simple desires. Some are shy, not used to asking. Others may feel humiliated or belittled when they must ask. This is perhaps the context of Jesus' invitation in the Gospel. As children of God, we should be at ease with expressing our needs and desires. God loves us, wills our happiness, and wants to provide for our needs. It surely is another thing to find out whether what we ask for is for our good. But if our lives are for the most part free of major difficulties or problems or needs unmet, this is because God answers our needs. Let us not be afraid to tell God what we need, but leave it to God who knows everything to decide. Asking for something can show our weakness, but it also shows our humility to accept that we do not have everything, that we have to depend on others. What is it that we need most at this moment? Have we presented this to God so we might attain it if it is for our good?